Hey guys, it's Beth, and welcome back to some more Sonic Forces. Let's just jump right back in. The Death Egg, Stage 4. I guess we go straight to Death Egg.
Listen up, rookie. Our other forces are busy dealing with enemies. It looks like you took the best route. It's up to you to save Sonic now. Find him!
Oh, geez. What? Yeah. I wish that this game was a bit better than what it was, but hey, it's still fun. God, that is so incredibly hard to actually control. And I missed the red circle there, but I went up that one. Okay.
Sonic is probably there too. Security is tight, so stay on your toes.
Nothing in this room either.
Man, we're still trying to fight our way out. They've got us pinned down.
Fistbump and Infinite are just an infinitely good song, so it's nice that they exist. However, like, a lot of the Fistbump and Infinite are just forgettable.
Uh-oh. They're on high alert now.
I sense Sonic's presence. He's close.
How was I supposed to avoid that? Are really good for like adding to a character, but it's all right. Okay, first is sad. Oh god.
This is the end, Sonic.
Oh hey, sounds like the party started. Wanna let me go and join in? No? Of course not. You hate fun. Whoa.
Said that he's fun. Wow. Consistently
yeah,
add,
let's see you try something now that I'm free.
Foolish hedgehog. Getting out of your chains does not make you free. Now, come and face the inevitable.
Ha! The only thing inevitable here is my foot kicking your butt.
What? I understand that Sonic Lost World was the first Sonic game that was mediocre instead of bad, but that doesn't mean you have to add Zavok to everything.
I can't wait to see how long you last again.
Okay, trying that again. I was expecting this to be like an arena fight where you move around the entire like
outfit. I can't wait to see how long you last against this.
Come out and fight me yourself and I'll mop you up real quick.
Impudent runt. I'm going to save her watching you suffer.
I mean, you know, yeah, I get Sonic thinks it's not good particularly, but you know, Mephiles actually was a good villain, and to have him, Zavok is not a good villain.
Fight all these people.
the one thing about Sonic Generations and Sonic Forces that's really bad, I guess just any 3D Sonic in general, is just how a lot of the time the,
No! How could I lose to the likes of you again?
That was a blast! Bring some chili dogs next time!
Work properly. Okay, I got an achievement called Six Cup of Trouble. However, it's only Zavok, it's not all of the deadly six. You've only included Zavok in here. And Zavok isn't even the most interesting of the deadly six. Also, I'm swapping to the electric weapon because that's the best one. Actually, no, I think the drill is. And there you go, Zavok. Dead.
That sound again. Whoa, it's not time for thinking, it's time for running.
Here's the thing, the fact that they don't have Mephiles in here and the introduction of Infinite being what it was, genuinely, there is no reason why, like, okay, essentially, I thought that Infinite was going to be a new Mephiles, essentially. Since, like, you don't include the one villain, but, like, I don't know, I just don't get it, particularly. I think it's kind of dumb that that's what, like, you ignore one villain, who is actually, like, a good villain, and has a lot of, like, fun and interesting, like, psychic abilities, and then you show off Infinite originally in the same way.
Yes, they found out I escaped. Oh well, have a kiss this yawn fest. Goodbye.
So, like, you don't do Mephiles, and you make a character that is essentially,
whoa,
like,
we're off planet! I guess anyone who crosses Eggman gets a one-way trip to space. No way I'm
like,
sticking around here. There's nothing to run on.
They wouldn't be the villain of Shadow without doing that to Shadow. And you know, guess what? You already did that with Mephiles. And just use Mephiles.
Tight spaces. I'll pay back Eggman for putting me in this jam later.
Also, shit. I mean, Tango and Whiskers. Any of those people to have.
They had me locked up on the Death Egg. This big ball of scrap just won't stay destroyed. I'll be out of here in no time, though. Just wait and see, Eggman.
Oh. There, that way you can actually know, like, what's going to happen.
So, what's my move? It's not like I can swim out into space. I know. I'll just grab a shuttle. The one I'm in on must be around here somewhere. I could do with a little space cruise on my way home.
Very clearly, like,
man, they're packing a lot of firepower. Still, it doesn't matter if they can't land their shots. Here goes nothing.
Clearly, you can do a space shot. That's exactly what you're doing right now. Oh, please tell me I can get, like, three more first day that I can only 97 instead of 100. Ooh, I like that shirt, however. to add to my character that will look good. No, don't instantly put me into an avatar.
Easy there. Everything's cool.
Things. I'm gonna add things.
Are you here to rescue me? I can't tell you how much I appreciate it. It's been a while since I've seen a friendly face.
Hey, Rookie, you still in one piece?
Oh, sure. Don't even bother to ask how I am.
Sonic!
Amy?
I'm so glad.
Hold up, Amy.
Is there an exit around here? Your concern is touching, Knuckles.
I want to edit the avatar a bit. Honestly, this game doesn't look bad.
Sonic,
it doesn't
finding
look so
you
bad.
Alive is the best news we've had in months. And here's the bad news. Our intel indicates Eggman's got a weapons factory in Green Hill, pumping out munitions for his war effort.
A factory? We can't take out Eggman's home base in Metropolis if he's got a factory supplying him.
No kidding. Look, Sonic, I know you just got back, but we're spread thin. Can you take care of this? We need that factory in Green Hill destroyed. Take the Rookie with you.
You sure about this?
Why
the kid was
sad?
Shaking like a leaf the whole time we were at the Death Egg.
That's because it's cold in space. The factory is nice and warm.
Thank you, Charmy.
It will be when it's burnt to the ground. Sonic, you take the lead. Rookie, and just make sure you take good notes.
I got
Understood.
6 months of payback I'm just dying to spend. This sounds like a good start.
Honestly, the voice acting isn't even terrible in here, so that's kind of nice. It's a good change of pace, really. Yes. That's more like it. That's way better. Cool, okay. Pick up stage 7. Arsenal Pyramid.
The enemy's factory is inside the pyramid. I can send reinforcements if you don't think you can handle it.
No need. The two of us are more than enough. We'll blitz the place and open up a path for the resistance. Right, partner?
Oh right, I forgot, he's a whip. Whoa. Nice. Love character song. If there is a way to do that.
Time for the two of us to team up. It doesn't matter what obstacles they put in our way. We'll blow past everything they throw
Double
at
boost.
Us.
Double boost.
Double boost! Yeah, that's how it's done. We've got unstoppable speed and timing. We just have to keep this up. Bingo, found a way in.
You should be able to get into the factory through there. Stay alert.
This
should be fun.
Like, any part of this game was, like, justified in how it's designed. Like, that should be so cool, and it's so not. I mean, it's still cool, but it's like, it's not deserved.
So they're building weapons here, huh? Making everyone work like robots. It'll be Eggman's turn to get pushed around when I get a hold of him.
What the heck? Okay. That's a problem.
So they're building weapons here, huh? Making everyone work like robots. It'll be Eggman's turn to get pushed around when I get a hold of him.
Can I pick it up again? Is it still there now? Oh, I should be forward, so it's like pushing me off. Oh yeah, you're cool. Part of the main cast now.
That was a cakewalk.
I don't know why I was even worried.
Paint. That might be cool to have. I mean, that might mimic the spots that I have on Raspberry.
Something
a bit
is
more.
Attacking inside the Mystic Jungle. Silver is fighting him, or it, or whatever.
Guys, it's him.
I'm looking forward to a second round with this guy.
It's infinite time. I mean, I wish you could actually play as Silver. Silver is such a cool character. It's just a shame that they don't. You know, it's those. Okay. Okay, I mean, I wish I could edit those colors, but like, generally, that's pretty good. Also, it took off the bodysuit, so this is just like nude body paint, right? Whatever, I'm not gonna question it. Okay, so that's the next. Thing that I have to do. Okay. Mystic Jungle, Luminous Forest.
Eggman's forces are scattering bombs like confetti!
We can't go on like this!
The whole place is going up in flames! Not the kind of fireworks I like!
Go around that checkpoint. I should probably take that and hit that. Yep, thank you.
We're doomed! We can't hold any longer!
You've done plenty. Great job!
Explosions riled it up. It'll look like we'll get past without a fight.
You're so gonna regret that. Hedgehogs don't make good snacks.
Just press A. Quick time events still exist. Bye-bye.